Police say a man was thrown from his dirt bike when he collided with a car in the city's Juniata Park section this evening. The accident happened shortly before 7 at the intersection of Whitaker and Wyoming Avenues. A 33-year-old man was transported to Temple Hospital, but it is not clear if he was the driver of the dirt bike or the driver of the car. No word on his condition tonight.